Hello, how's it going? This is a Ananta Lights 1 deck that is tied together through the skill Draw Sense High Level. The way it works is the more of these little reptile guys that get in the graveyard, the larger the Ananta gets. The Lights 1 engine is also really good at forcing back row and making really strong synchros. If you only have two Ananta, that also works perfectly fine. The reason why more is better is because you always want to have one in deck. I've gone with these three for the little reptiles because they deck thin to help draw into the Lights 1 cards faster. There are a lot of different options here. If you click on filter and search for all reptile effects monsters of level 4 and below, you can see all the different options which are available. For example, this Evil Swarm one is really nice. For tech cards, I'm playing Cosmic because it pays 1,000 and therefore works with the skill. Kite Roid is good protection even if you mill it with the Light Swarm cards or with grass. I'd recommend not playing too many tech cards here. The more you add, the more reptiles you have to take out, which means that you end up milling less reptiles. That's pretty much all for now. This deck is a lot of fun, and yeah, enjoy the gameplay. Your heart.
catch you one more time.